we're talking about what not to fix when selling a home. Now, this will help you save time, effort, and money. So, how do you know which fixes will give you a good rate of return and which ones might be wasting your money? My bonus tip is don't overfix for your neighborhood. Try to mirror the quality of what you would normally find in your neighbor's house when getting ready to sell.